Please be seated.
In the sixth month, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary. The angel went to her and said, "Greetings, you who are highly favored, the Lord is with you." Mary was greatly troubled at his words and wondered what kind of greeting this might be.
Luke chapter 1, verse 30 through 33. But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will be with the child and give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. His kingdom will never end."
Verses 1 and 3. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that the census should be taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to his own town to register.
Luke chapter 2, verses 4 and 5. So Joseph went up to the town of Nazareth, to Bethlehem. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child.
Luke chapter 2, 6 and 7. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son.
Thank you.
Luke chapter 2. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Luke chapter 2. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks by night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and they were terrified.
Luke 2, 10 and 11. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for I bring good news of great joy that'll be for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord."
Luke chapter 2. Suddenly a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests."
Chapter 2. When the angels had left them and gone to heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about."
So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger.
Thank you. Matthew chapter 2, verses 1 and 2. After Jesus was born in Bethlehem, Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born king of the Jews? We saw his star in the east and have come to worship him."
Chapter 2, verse 19. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart.
We hope you will ponder them in your heart too.